tonight, a mural to honor George Floyd now painted on a street in Houston. It stretches two blocks of Alabama Street. The bright red and gold paint represents the legacy Floyd leaves behind. The artwork is painted on the road near Jack Yates High School, which was Floyd's alma mater. Details on when it will be open for public viewing will be released soon.